So where do you put these things after they have pictures on them? Let's talk about it.
Me.
Hello, it's me. I'm Stephen Allen. How are you doing today? Hit the subscribe button if you like photos and let me know if you like them printed. Instant film is fun, but you end up with a bunch of instant photos. This is only a few of the instant photos I have ended up with because of my instant film journey. So when you're taking photos, even like negative film, you just end up with a bunch of negatives and you put that in like a little book like this and just have it in one place. But this instant film, you want to show it off. Now you can put this instant film in a book like this and you get little sheets for it, like these little things here. I do have other videos on this channel about instant cameras, instant film, camcorders, film photography, my music, and such. So check it out. It's in the card. It's in the description. You know. You should not only subscribe to this channel, but also you should subscribe to my other channel because I have many videos on my channels. So subscribe. For 120 and 35 mil, you can have special little sheets here that you put your little instant film in it, and you just have your book this way. This is great for keeping the dust out, for keeping the dirt out, for keeping the light out. So a thing like this is really great for archiving so that you can keep everything safe. As always, links to the things, products, and stuffs I mentioned in this video linked in the description for you to check out. So do that. Merch. Did you know I have merch that you can get like this and like this? It's everywhere. It's on my website, frillin.com. It's on Amazon. It's on Etsy. It's on eBay. It's on Spring. So check it out. Okay? Team NYC, make art be brilliant. Order now, I would really appreciate it. A lot of people take their instant film and they'll just throw it in a shoebox and then it just lives in there. Now this actually has shoes inside. This isn't a shoebox for instant film. But yeah, you wanna show this off. So you could put it in a scrapbook, you could put it in a photo album. There are special boxes that are made to the size of Instax Mini, Instax Square, Polaroid, so that you can have it in something like that. And I guess you just pull all of your film out and you just can look at it in that way. Or you could put it on a wall, on a door, make it a background. You could put it on your refrigerator with magnets. You can do stuff with it, but display it. Let people see the photos so that you can remember the memories. Remember the memories. Okay. Check out my music. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. Buy, play, stream, hear it now. The point of a photo is to be seen. It's not to be hidden away, I don't think. If you made it to this part of the video, write the code word chemical in the comments to let everyone know you are the GOAT, greatest of all time, you. How many photos do you have? The plan is to post at these times on this channel.
3 times a week, Monday and Thursday and Saturday at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
And at these times on my other channel.
2 times a week, Tuesday and Friday at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
We'll see. Again, we'll see. I'm doing my best.
I'm doing my best.
Subscribe to this YouTube channel and give this video a thumbs up and do something to the bell. Tap it. So you can turn on this post notification so you get notified whenever I post a new video. Visit my website, prillin.com, where you can see my art, my music, my store, my blog, my merch, my clothing, and all of that good stuff and more. And until next time, take a little time to make art and be brilliant. I'll talk to you later. Goodbye. Remember the memories. Okay. Click. There's not film in here, so.